Today we are going to discuss about the error detection and the error correction techniques here. We are going to discuss about what is meant by error here. Error is a condition in which the receiver information does not match with the sender's information. Okay. As we know that when due to the network noise in the net, due to the network noise here, sender sends original data in the form of the frames here. Okay, the frame itself is going to consist of the number of binary bits here. During the transmission, due to the network noise, the receiver receives the corrupted data here, or you can say this one, the original data is not going to be matched with the received data. This is going to be called as the errors here. Okay. Things here, we are having the different types of the errors here. We are having mainly three types of the errors. One will be the single bit error, second one will be the multiple bit error, and third one will be the bust error here. The single bit error, the name itself telling that when in a frame only one bit is going to be changed, or you can say that one the which is going to be, which is corrupted, that one bit is going to be called as a single bit error here. Multiple bit error, the name itself telling here that when the frame is received with more than one bit in a corrupted state at the receiver side. And the third one, that is the bust error. The frame contains more than one consecutive bits corrupted at the receiver side. Okay, here we are having some example here. The single bit error here. Single bit error means that the user sends the frame consisting of the 8 bit data. 100% the receiver also receives the 8 bit data only. Here the sender sends the data as 1011 0011. Instead of receiving the 0011 at the last 3 bits here, the receiver received the consecutively 3111 here. Means that one bit is, instead of receiving the 0, receiver received the 1 here, means that 1 bit error is occurred at the receiver side. And similarly, we are having the multiple bit errors here, means that instead of 1 bit get changed here we are going to get the multiple bits get error. Multiple bits are changed here, means 1011 0011, okay, it is the original data here, it gets changed to 1010 01 and 11 here. Okay, and third one is the bust error. Okay, bust error means that one consecutively the corrupted data is received at the receiver side here. It means that 1011 0011 sent by the sender, okay, received at the receiver side will be 1000 0111. If you observed in a diagram here, that when the three red color boxes, means three consecutive bits are changed here, or you can say corrupted due to the network noise, or it may get changed by the eavesdroppers of the network hackers. And the next thing will be the error detection. How we are going to detect the error after receiving at the receiver side here. It means that the sender is simply able to send the data, okay, to the receiver, but the receiver needs to identify whether I received the correct data or the updated or corrupted data. The receiver has to check that one. Okay, this will be checked by using the parity check as well as the cyclic redundancy check here. In the both the cases, few extra bits are sent along with the actual data to confirm that bits are received at the receiver side, the receiver end, are same as they were sent from the sender side here. Okay, now first we are going to check about the parity check. Here what as I explained earlier, that one extra bit is going to be added to the original frame here. Okay, how we are going to add this one? In an even parity, the original bits to make the number of ones either even in case of even parity or odd in case of odd parity. The sender, while creating the frame, counts the number of ones in a bit here. Okay, if the frame is containing the odd number of ones here, the sender is going to add the one extra one, okay, bit to the frame here. Now the frame contains the even number of ones here. It is going to be called as a even parity. If the frame contains the even number of ones only, that time the user is going to add the 0 bit to the frame here. Means that even in a even parity check, we are going to get the even number of ones only, right? After receiving the original frame, the receiver simply counts the number of ones in the frame here. If the count of one is even and even parity is used, the frame is considered to be not corrupted and it is accepted. If the count of one is odd, it means that odd parity is used, the frame is still not corrupted. The single bit slips in a transit, the receiver can detect it by counting the number of ones. Then how we are going to correct the errors in a network frames here, or you can say this one data link layer frames here. Okay, in the digital world, error correction can be done in a two ways. Okay, first one will be the backward error correction. It means that when the receiver detects the corrupted data, if you request back to the sender that could you please send the data again or retransmit the data unit to the receiver here. And second one will be the forward error correction technique. When the receiver detects some error in the data received, it executes the error correcting code, okay, which helps it to auto recover and to correct some kinds of the errors.